Hey, what's up? Hey guys, what's up? It's Tactical Rochelle here, and I'm glad you're back for another video. Today we are starting yet again. Is it on? We're streaming. Yes, alright. Must be signed. Okay, well, I don't want that. We are going to resume. This will be episode 2. So, let's get in on it. Let's go.
Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Buoy?
A minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch
yes,
out, everybody.
Sir.
Detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Hey, she's
Detective
back.
Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Dosa, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water. We haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation.
Ooh, fancy.
Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has
Coffee.
Information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly.
Shh, we three are the only be quiet ones about it, guys. It's gotta be quiet.
You might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. I get out.
Okay. Toodaloo. Let's see. All I think about it. Still love this guy.
You think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think
there's
if
always
Dawes
bad
is
apples
worried,
in
we
the world.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah. No, I got shot. Why would I be alright?
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
Me either.
You don't.
Really?
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back.
Okay.
Stay by the car.
You're awful bossy, lady. Jeesh.
Wingman, Leah? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
I'm gonna go to the zoo? Not in this cold weather.
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us. Yeah!
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have.
I have things.
I'm not coming
in feeling
to go
things
for
are gonna
bullshit
go south.
Badges. I need
fast
real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey. Hey.
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Nope.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, sorry for the lag. Oh, we gotta get in the car?
Who the hell are these guys?
Up! Why are we running? Why didn't we take a car?
He's around here!
Get out of here, Leo!
What the fuck, Tackle Cam?
You and those cops are dead, Leo!
Woo!
Let me talk to Remy! Talk to those cops and you get what you get! You kill me, I'm worthless!
Hands up!
go. I've noticed that this aiming. For real? Why won't you shoot the person? Stop! Maybe we'll do it this way. Alright. Oh, I'm out of bullets. That stinks. Me so I can try this again. Oh, there we go. There's more bullets. Okay, you couldn't have done this whole time. Where's this dude? Let's get this dude.
Damn! Hey!
Okay, there's somebody in the truck.
Damn!
How do I get to him? Oh. Really?
Nick, we're losing him. Stay on Leo.
I didn't know where he went.
Leo! I'm here to help you!
I don't want to. I actually do want a vacation. That sounds great. This job is kind of tiring. Sorry, glitch. Lagging.
Check the path.
Neo, you waste my time. No crucial problem.
Got to this time.
Police, you're under arrest.
All right, whoa.
Come on, guy, move the other way.
I'm not gonna try it again.
Okay, there's a guy staring this. All right, we're going for it. Sorry for the lag. Side this guy's going on.
What the hell? Police, you're under arrest.
This went a lot smoother than the last time.
What's up?
Shot me?
Oh, watch out!
It's me or this gun. I'm not quite sure which, but where's the other guns? It says there's right here. Let's see. Where's... Oh, I kind of want the Glock.
Hello!
What's this? Alright, we'll stick with it. Come on, buddy, pop. Pop. Really? Let's go. Lego. Oh wow, she's really taking that guy out, huh? How come she... I feel like I do all the shooting and fighting and she does all the nothing. How about that? Does that sound about right?
Got Leo?
He's faster than he looks.
Open.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
No, that was Leo, not...
Okay, keep me posted. Close it and get down!
Attention, Alborn Plaza guests and staff.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
We have a security emergency. Anyone inside the room, please lock the door and stay away from the window. If you're in a pod here, the hotel grounds are open. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Come on now.
He's right over here!
Wait, what did you have? Why am I stuck? Yeah, he gets the shortcut and I get the long way. It seems fair.
Nick, be careful. Lots of civilians out there.
I know.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
What? Was that? Oh, I can't even get through this way. Come on now. Hey, where's he at? Oh, there he is. Where's my partner? Make sure he's dead. I'm just going right on it and forget trying to hide, right? Come on!
Go! Go! Move! Over there!
Stop! Where are you at, buddy?
I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful. Stand out and find Leo.
Oh, yeah.
We don't even know where Leo is. Oh, now you hang up on me?
Can I use an elevator? Is that allowed? Guess not, I guess. I gotta go all the way up.
Cops will be here any minute.
I think I'm gonna have to go up.
Somebody guard the door. Police, don't make a move.
Hey, just check it out.
Yep. Nope, come on. I knew it. Run. I should have just took him up down there. dead. The guns are down there. This isn't working. Nope. Where'd you go? Nope, I'm gonna die. I live. How did I live? I don't know how I lived through that, guys. Where the heck did this door go? Right here. Alright.
For somebody who's never snitched before.
How'd she get there first?
Shooting at us, and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. Nope. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up.
Hey, you're the one who did this to him, not me.
Wow.
Head to the office upstairs.
Shit.
Got a lot of anger on her, huh?
Come on, let's go.
I'm coming. Anywhere you say. This is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take him.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'm getting in the air. You want to see him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on. Come on.
Right on.
Oh, you're kidding me. I get to protect. Ooh, I don't like this.
Make sure no one's here.
Where are the guys in the truck? They'll be.
Admit it, we're going out. I got this terrific. You're kidding me. Of course I grabbed the wrong gun. Why wouldn't I have? To, and he's right there. Yeah. I'm gonna need some
this way.
Really? That one's out. Okay, and I jump. Ooh, I can't. I'm taking a leap of faith here. Yeah. Oh, wait, there was something else. Nope. It was upstairs, wasn't it? No, it's right here. I could have went through here this whole time. Okay. That's grand, guys. That's why, because they're outside and I need them. Does she ever do anything? I gotta drive this thing? This thing's nice. I haven't died yet.
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Whatever you want. Tell me where to go.
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We crossed over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. Where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight.
That's Dawes.
Whoa. We're just blown through everything, very much. What? Okay, one more time. Nope. Okay, we can't go through this one, so I don't know what they're doing. I don't know what they want me to do. I guess you can.
You okay?
Yeah, just keep moving.
Working on it.
Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where they were.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting him personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you detective?
You're the one that beat him up.
Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
Okay, dokie.
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering, get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Right?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Well, okie dokie. Alright, well, we'll go ahead and play episode 3. That one was a short episode. I earned a trophy. Focus pouring into Miami and Leo's team. Great. Okay, yep. Alright, next time. I think I'd do this a little more quiet. Check out. Alright, let's see. Oh, we did get a different one. I kind of want a rock revolver, though. Should we rock this one? What's this one? This one does a lot of damage, but control is a little bit harder. But you know what? Can we get a... Nope, they're all locked. But those are pretty cool, though. Gas mask. Ammo box. Armed vest. I think I ran into more of an ammo problem, so we're doing that. Alright. Let's continue, guys.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat.
Uh-oh.
Let's change things up for you two.
Oh, boy. Relax. He's not going to make you direct traffic.
Well,
okay, good.
Not yet.
Worried.
So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
Who?
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bales.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
Right into
a fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some ship bird named Remy Nels.
2 years ago, this Nels character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Yes, sir.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo says he didn't feel safe. Around cops anymore.
Ooh, imagine that.
Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Uh-oh. I didn't see a thing.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
I've noticed.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
Sorry.
How's your mother, detective?
Uh-oh. I don't go there.
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba.
Don't go there.
You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check.
Leave my mother out of this. She's a good woman. Check. Leave my mother out of this.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too.
Well.
Took me a long time to find my way. You? You're on the right path, son.
Not your son. Sorry.
Stay on it.
Just kidding. Whatever you say, sir. Alligators? Can we see
Jesus
an alligator,
Christ,
please?
Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something.
I've been on one of those before.
Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
I found the alligator before.
So we can take out his competition.
The alligator guy found it.
Right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
Well, that happens, I guess, right?
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop.
Ooh, I gotta drive it? I'm gonna be more specific.
Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a ping. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with the tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Look at alligator!
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kid's birthday party.
Yeah, I remember. There's another one!
I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk.
Imagine I survived that last fight and I died to an alligator in this one.
Mom keep you out of all that?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. She loved
me. Boy.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny.
Corny?
Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner.
Sorry, guys. There's
at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. How would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison, but not having his head chopped off by some data.
If they find another outlaw.
Americans do love their drugs.
Use what your guy said.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, yes.
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing, we can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun.
Yes, going through the swamps is way more fun. Maybe we'll find the swamp people from like, nope. Can't go that way. Alright, hold on. Let's get to turning around. Okay, here we go. Oops, sorry for the lag. There we go. Did I totally just run over that tree? Ping!
By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
There was another one.
Is that what this is? Bare knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
Alligators, where you be? Yeah, maybe we'll find the people from. What was that show called? Swamp People or whatever? Docking their boat. Stop at a dock to disembark the airboat. Flak icons indicate docking areas.
The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
Oh. Hold exit vehicle.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Look at this gun, though, guys. Look at it. Is I supposed to go that way? Oh, please tell me I don't have to. Jiminy Cricket! A lot.
You okay?
Yeah, they're a lot more scared than me, alright, right?
Then just say thanks.
Thank you. I'm scary.
Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
Soo-wee, mama.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
You're the one that said that, I thought.
Let's just get out of the water.
Oh, yeah. You went that way, I'll go this way.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT.
Use the grappling hook to access elevated areas. Fire your grappling hook at any highlighted edge to deploy a climbing rope.
Ever used one before?
Nope. No.
Launch the hook at the platform.
Thought it'd be a push, like a... Oh.
Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. They're tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually.
Thing up here.
Here. Brought a zipline too.
Really? What didn't you bring? Woohoo! Reach lower areas, aim and fire at a landing area to deploy a zipline.
You did come prepared.
Yes, it was a crossbow. Okay, now where?
Aim for those planks, they'll make a good anchor.
Excuse me? Out of bounds. Out of bounds.
Bullseye.
Oh yeah, because let's just okay. Fit in that follow bag over there. Whee! I've been on a zipline before too. Oh,
what's our scanner showing?
Kai, we got company.
Shit. It must be the pickup crew.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Fuck him
right
up!
Right there, right there!
You see that?
Oh, whoa, whoa!
I'm hot!
Gosh, I love this thing.
We're clear.
Ooh.
Looks like that bale missed the target.
I like my other one better. Hey, I was supposed to... Oh, I know what to do. I don't know where to go this time. I have a crowbar too. Where is all this coming from? Probably an alligator in this thing too, you know?
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Look at all those pretty points of light.
Sorry
all
for
up
the
and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
Let's go check it out, y'all. Oh, another boat. I know the distance. Okay, I got this. Oh. don't know where it went then. Oh, maybe this way? No, maybe a that way? Okay. Ma'am, you are always in the way. It's hard to see with this thing. Oh, okay. I was about to say, where'd it go? Golly. New evidence.
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Nelts first. He's more ambitious
than
I thought.
Shipbags always are.
What are you good for?
You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war?
The Gators?
Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us.
Now,
the 80s all over again.
Stop it.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books,
we're going to this one.
Deeply off the books. I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
What's the end game? Put the big boys away. Kingpins. And make it stick.
Kingpins.
Need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
Can we run it over?
Playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
Oh boy. I like this game. A lot, actually. Ma'am, you just totally pushed me out of the way.
I think we can get a view from the water tower. Give a scan before we get too close.
Got an Allen wrench? Rough with that thing. It hasn't fixed itself. Need at least one more fan boat by the weekend. You gonna fire a tour? I heard Remy's ramping up production.
Not without another boat, he's not. I don't understand is what Remy would have done without their arm.
Duh, I can hear.
Scan for any alarms.
Yeah, but you can't do this.
What do I look like for you? Oh, those alarms. Gotcha.
They get you eventually. Tax evasion is nothing else. Look at what happened to Titan.
Tango on deck. I think it might be smarter. Okay. You gotta play this smart this time, guys. To get this dude, unless there's one. Oh, I don't want to be in the water. There's alligators in the water. Forget that, man. To get that guy, to get that guy. Alright. They're all not facing me, so. I go behind here without being caught. Yes, okay. Where's this tango? Right here. He's facing this way, so I... Girl! Really?
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
You even a cop?
Alright. Take down one. Okay, then... This guy might alarm the rest, though, but...
Police! Don't make a move!
Okay, a lot smoother than the last event, so... Okay, then we're going... for this... hombre.
Hands up! Stay right with me.
Okay, since we're doing so good, guys, leave a like. I think we're doing pretty good, so I think you guys should leave a like. Can you actually turn this off? Like, legit? Yeah, I didn't know that. Alright, so should we... We're going for... Is there only one guy? Okay, we're gonna go for... Really? I'll get to you in a second. Just freeze.
Freeze.
Okay, here you are. We're taking you down. Okay. There's one guy over there. One guy over there. So, let's get this dude.
Freeze. Not make a move.
I'm doing better, guys. Sorry for the lag right there. Alright. So do we have one more? Oh, we can explode this joint. Okay, I get it. I got things I gotta search. But I want
Stop.
To...
You're under arrest.
Get these people first. Calm down. Expert level 5. Do good, guys.
What the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
Warrant arrest. Why are all these guys...
What happened to the bottom of that boat?
It looks
like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff.
Tomato, tomato, girl. Please don't alligators in here. Oh, wow. Hello! It's Pedro!
Huh.
I'm in.
Last
Hello.
Gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Gonna tell ya.
Well, time to move on.
Objective complete. I think they got like two more areas.
What's in that envelope?
For. What?
We got more spots to check out.
Okay.
I
back to
know
the boat.
This. Jeez, woman. I think today is going to be a little bit of a longer live stream than yesterday, guys. Really? I say, watch Marlux, you would have magically teleported. Back to the boat. I know.
If the cartels are using using the blades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. The cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family. I roll the alligator over. Oh, jeez. Why is there garbage?
Let me guess.
In the swamp.
He forgot to make the move.
Whee! Gosh, there's way too many alligators. Oops. Now we totally destroyed that tree.
Kai, I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
Kai?
You, and Tyson.
No, that. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer?
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not,
I'm sure that date was awkward. I think this was a place. I like how they jump out like, whoa.
What the hell is this place?
Oh, no.
No idea.
Headed by the windmill. Let's get a bird's eye.
I don't want to go in the swamp. There's alligators in the air. Oh, yeah. Don't mind me. I'll go first.
Keep your distance until you've scanned the area.
I'm not saying that anyone has to do
anything. Can I get up here? Ooh, I can.
I'm going to church on Sunday. And it's coming. Ready?
Oh, no. Sorry about the lightness.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
What do you think I'm doing, bro? I hear an alligator, guys. Nope. All right, let's go get him. I heard an alligator, guys. I'm a little scared. As much as I like, why? Ew! Get me out of that joint. Go back to your other area, dude. Go back. Turn around, bro. Why?
Since when do we have to impress anybody? How
Grim.
Long ago do they go to meet the plane?
Maybe an hour. Should be back any minute.
Okay, one of you come back over here. Thank you, dude. I'll arrest you. Quite lovely.
Police! Hands up! Keep them up!
Alright, whoa.
Jacob, Joe. Girl, you are loud! Okay, should we just go? We're going in a circle. I don't like this sound. I've actually been to a place like this, though. Gatorland was pretty fun.
Yo, who's the buyer that's coming in? My boss says it's the boy in blue.
Can somebody see? Yep. No, I don't want you to see me either, though. Oops. How's the guy? Is it? Oh, sorry, is it buffering, guys? I'm sorry.
Stop right there.
Who are you?
All right. Oh, that thing was massive. I'm not shooting it, but look at that thing. Golly, guys. Sir, I'd really appreciate it if you'd turn around. Like, just the other way or something. You know what? Guys.
Freeze, police.
You son of a bitch.
Shh. Shush, I'm throwing you to the alligators, buddy. Oh, we can't get. Can we get through here? Hey, we're just going in a big old circle. Please, don't there be like a loose alligator or something? Tango. Girl! Knock me out of the way. What? I don't wanna. Way to go, girl.
What now?
Oh, police! Stop!
What?
Who are you?
I got this one, Nick.
Get him!
Why did I push the wrong button? I want the revolver. We're gonna play with this thing. Come at me, bro. Of course I missed. Why not? Got too little cock. I got a little overconfident.
Yeah! Stop him!
Where'd he go? One more dude. Come on, I'll feed you to the alligators, bro.
Hey!
Whoa, you were lighting me up like a firework, bro. I don't want to move, I want to shoot the dude.
That's it, we're clear.
Yeah, I know. No help to you.
This was an old gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give him that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, nobody else did.
Arnell's guys. Here, talk to them.
Shit, Rick. Can't get
Tommy. No!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
It's Antonio.
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Oh, yeah? Tell him that Nell said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway.
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nelts.
He said they were headed.
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Hi! Where'd you guys come from?
Don't move. Police.
Whoa, what the fuck? What's going on?
Whoa, you got it.
Get
you
it.
See that?
For real, why won't this ever work for me?
Stadium's just south of
here. It's gonna be a long
live
stream, apparently. Of course, the first one, the second one's short, the third one's long. Okay. I've been streaming for an hour. That's crazy, guys. Identify.
Slow it down. We don't want Nelts to know we're here.
You're the one running! Ahead of me! There's way too many people. after the alligators still. This dude move. Earl, why are you always in my way? Why would I be able to?
Well, fortunately, this has Tiger's rope crossed over to girl's rope. Next thing you know, girl loses.
Okay. Forget it, we're doing. Gosh, dude, you were very loud.
Hold it right there.
Where's this dude going? Ooh, sniper rifle?
What are you gonna do with your share? Finally gonna get Bryce? You know, the inside one.
Police, you're under arrest.
You got it.
Can I throw him to the gators? That'd be funny. That's mean, but it would be funny. Oh, there's like 5 tangos over here. No!
Freeze. I'm putting you under arrest.
Whoa, whoa, you got it. Whoa, whoa, you...
Shh, bro! Gonna blow my cover, man. I need to go...
See what's up.
Yep.
If someone's here, find them.
Oh, sorry, guys.
This guy's probably still around. Be on the lookout. We got a guy down. One of our guys.
Hands up. Keep him up.
You got it. You got it.
I know, ma'am. Thank you. Alarm? Can I shoot that thing?
He's around here.
Watch your eye. Thank you. Hey. Like a legit fire. That's great. Go. Yeah. Who needs the quiet way, right? We like to be loud, proud, and in charge. Yeah, loud, proud, and in charge, guys. Remember that. Proud, loud, and in charge.
Nels, get your hands up! Keep them up!
That's not the gun I'm using. Mendoza, right? Don't try to trick me, guys.
You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me?
Pop how? No.
I'll throw him the chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Doesn't have any windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers here and here.
Looks like sorry it took so long, guys, but what
fuck
are you gonna
that.
Do?
We had him first.
That's not the gun I'm using. Ah, great.
Want to make sure it's locked.
Okay, can we switch back to my?
Huh.
Okay. I guess we're gonna switch back to my other gun.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Stoddard, we're going in.
The fuck you are.
See if your boys can take some heat off of us.
Right here!
Ah, oh, there we go, okay.
Mendoza,
whoa!
Stand down.
There
we got this, Sergeant.
I got this!
I said we got this!
You!
Hi, what the hell are you?
Back off! Nick, go! Go!
You can go if you wanna. No, not them. Dude, they're slow. You are.
God damn it!
Slowest reloader of all time, bro.
Get back!
Did that guy not really play me? Okay, you guys seen that? I shot him how many times? He still was not down? What the heck? How do I get up there?
Fuck!
Where you at, bro? Ah, you're upstairs, aren't you?
God damn it!
Gassing him out!
Flash clear!
Get upstairs!
What do you think I'm doing?
I don't know what you're doing, Mendoza.
Not at all, but I'm having fun doing it.
Be advised, we have backup en route.
Where'd you go from, Bucko? Can I switch back? I'm switching back, boys. A little salty about that, guys.
Here.
Oh, I like this hiding spot better.
Move,
girl. there's no way to go this. Alright, if I die.
Alright, we're clear.
Nels isn't here. Let's move on.
I left. She actually took the lead this time.
Put the gun down! Now!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone,
Nick. The hell I will.
No, 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 I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick? Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
What?
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
For real. Dirty caps.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
Ah, good, we didn't take it. Attaboy. Attaboy. Alright, that's gonna be it today, guys. Please make sure to subscribe, leave a like. I hope you enjoyed this. I know it was a little long, about 1 hour and 15 minutes, but guys, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.